Juju, this is Jericho here, and this is a Wait a Minute production. So this plate here is 7 ringgit 80 cents nasi kandar with ayam goreng and also with the cabbage rice and a very campur type of curry. Is 7 ringgit 80 cents at Uncle K in Sunway, or not Sunway, Paradigm Mall. Cabbage is crunchy. But this not hot, but this crunchy is okay. Papadum is nice. So the curry is nice, not bad. That's the chendol. It's a bit expensive, around 7 ringgit.
Okay.
A big chicken here, fried chicken.
Okay.
Not bad. Curry is nice. Fried chicken is also nice, but a bit not as, it's not freshly fried. So if you were to order the biryani rice, it would be like extra $3, about 10 ringgit something. So I opted up for this one. The cheapest one is 7 ringgit 80 cents. So it's quite a big meal, quite a lot. And do ask for extra curry if you can, because the curry here is quite nice. Quite a lot of oil as well. Very good. Only 7 ringgit 80 cents. Outside there also the same, huh? Outside. So I should. Yeah. So I would say that the chicken, fried chicken is nice. Although it's not freshly fried. The cabbage is nice as well, although it's not so warm, but crunchy. Papadum is good, curry is good with the rice, very nice. So, although the food is not actually green, but there are vegetables, so not bad. I will give this meal 8 stars out of 10. So do come to Paradigm and go and eat it at Uncle K Kopitiam. Here it's only 7 ringgit 80 cents. So you can get a cheap full meal at Paradigm as well. And you don't need to go to, like, say,
Burger King for that 6 ringgit meal, or the very expensive, what do you call it? What is it called? That chicken thingy. With the peri peri and stuff. Very expensive, 16 ringgit. What was the restaurant where they wanted to eat in? Nando's, yeah, Nando's, very, very expensive. So this one is a good alternative. So under 8 ringgit without a drink is a good deal. So see you measure. Remember, 8 stars out of 10 for this meal. Bye bye.